Hey, Alexis. There's no stopping us now. I'm getting the next Horizon adventure prepped and ready for you.
Hola, amiga.
That's it. Horizon Apex is finished. The build, I mean. Racing is never finished.
Round one, begin! It's Drift Run! Keep drifting and don't stop!
We'll be right back.
If you want, you can pin any of these challenges to your dashboard to track your progress.
Hola, amiga! The university is publishing data on desert weather patterns. I think we'd get the best readings from the Baja. I really hope we see a sandstorm.
Oh, me too. Let's go.
Arrived at your destination.
Está bien. If we want to gather data from inside a sandstorm, first we have to find one. Let's tour the region. You want to drive, or should I?
You're the scientist. I better drive.
Some desert landmarks will be helpful if we get hit with poor visibility. I can take survey data on the way. Welcome to Bahia de Plano. But sandstorms don't come from the ocean. Let's move on and step on it. Baja Circuit! Do you think the university needs geographical data on local racetracks?
Absolutely! Let's go right now!
Muy bueno! Now let's turn back for the coast and head south. Whew. They say sandstorms here can get muy malo. Dark skies, wind gusts up to 100 kilometers per hour.
So, remind me why we want to drive into one.
Because it will be really, really cool. Also, for the science. Very, very important science.
Right. Now I remember.
If you get caught in a sandstorm, just head west until your feet are wet. You step on it, my friend. Beautiful El Arco de Cabo San Lucas. It's a popular tourist destination. Maybe I'll come back during semester break. Time to head inland. The university asked me to check out some strange crop formations. That's enough for one day. Time to get the raw data back to the university. Muy bueno. Now you have your bearings for when we find that big sandstorm. I'll keep an eye on the forecast and give you a call.
Great. Fingers crossed for that sandstorm.
Hey, amiga! Still working on this desert weather? The survey for the university. Can you meet me?
Yeah, be right there.
Yards, turn sharp right. Turn sharp right. You have arrived at your destination.
Ay, no storms in the horizon just yet. Lo siento. While we're waiting, how would you like to throw a desert flyer around some sand dunes?
Okay, might as well.
Now, let's demonstrate some physics, no? I should say, I've also set up some important scientific equipment for you.
Great! More things for me to smash.
Well, if you must, I'm sure we could use the data. Perfecto! The loss of traction can cause a phenomenon you call oversteer. This is excellent practice for driving in poor visibility.
You mean if there's a sandstorm?
When there is a sandstorm, my friend. I have seen the satellite pictures. Trust me. Demonstration of Newton's third law. We'll be right back. Excelente. I'll get the numbers to the university. And the video to my friends at Horizon. Bien hecho. Be ready for the call. According to the weather service, it's going to be a big one.
Count me in.
Oh, I will. Call you soon.
Dry conditions in the Baja region. Wind increasing. This is it, my friend. This is it. Get down here.
Oh, this is so exciting. I'll be right there.
Yards, turn right. Turn right. Yards, turn right. Turn right. In 400 yards, you will arrive at your destination.
Could.
Oh, not fast enough. Get in. Vámonos, vámonos. The storm is forming over there. Winds up to 110 kilometers per hour. Can't you go any faster?
What do we do when we get there?
You know. Science. Let's just get there. There it is. The sandstorm. Full speed ahead. Straight into the middle!
Are you sure?
See! And the university equipped us with sensors. We'll be gathering data the whole way! Are you lost? Or are you smashing things on purpose? Going this fast when we can't see? Making superstars proud! What? You think we need to kick up more dust? Okay, if our data is correct, we'll have to take it off-road! Can't get much closer to a sandstorm than we just got, my friend. Bien hecho. With our data, the university will be able to track weather patterns much more accurately, so drivers can avoid sandstorms in the future.
Why would you avoid them? They're awesome. Talk soon, Juan.
Ready for a new adventure? You and the whole of Horizon Mexico. I've been sitting on this one for a while. It's the showcase I've always wanted to do. See you there.